Suzuki V-Strom DE 1050.
Yeah, 0 to 100 was not so easy because the second gear goes just slightly above 100 kilometers per hour. And yeah, if you you don't have to shift too early, but also not too late, because then you hit the rev limiter. But it worked. Yeah, seems like the top speed is restricted electronically. So have fun and ride safe.